first contact was Samuel Usagi. He's really fanatic of Spartak. And in, this was in 2012. He read me in my page, in Facebook. He said that he wanted that I make one picture about Spartak. And he sent me the pictures. And so I made the pictures. For me, it was really good because it was a new club. A new country too, a new culture, and I like it because for me it's really important. I really like a football culture, and so it was really good for me, really special.
What do you think about Spartak now, after the years?
I think it's a fantastic club, a beautiful city, and I like the place where is the stadium. It's really special because it have really near all parts of the old town and the old wall, a typical house near the stadium. For me, it's really special this.
What do you think about Spartak Trnava fans?
I think that they are really good. They have really beautiful flags. They are really strong. They have a really good sound. I listen many songs about Spartak fans, and so I think that they are really great people.
I think some melodies is from Boca Juniors.
Do you want that I sing? Well, my favorite song is Estás la doce, sí, señores. Estás la banda que va al frente, la que corre independiente. Y a los putos del ciclón, y no me importa dónde juegue, ni toda la federal. Prepárate, millonario, que la vuelta vamos a dar. So, for me, this is my favorite song. Always when I am drawing, I sing the song, or if I am drawing about Ultras, Spartak, or also another teams from Europe. Also, I listened by internet the song of the fans.
How long are you drawing one picture?
My first picture.
One picture. How long do you?
More or less, some days. Depends the picture. Usually, 1 month or some weeks. I make it in. Office in my home where I have the computer. So in my computer I have many pictures, not for copy the pictures, if you know, for see the different banners, flags, the colors, who is the color of the banners, so for this I draw in my house always. I work with micro pen, pencils, all with my hands, nothing in computer, because I don't like, and also I know much about computer, and so always I draw with my hands.
You are on holiday in Europe with your family, and
yes.
You are going through the many cities. Which club from Europe is your favorite one?
I have many favorite groups. I have many friends in Holland, in Ajax, Amsterdam. Mm-hmm. I was there in 2013. I was in match of Ajax. It's Ajax versus PEC Zeeuwen. And for me it was really special because it was my first match in Europe. And I could meet many guys from the group in this match. For me, it was really strong. Also, I was in Barcelona, in Real Madrid Stadium, but it was good. But for me, I prefer another teams for the fans in special. In Italy too, I had many friends from Inter, Ultras Boysans. Also, I have many friends from Hammarby, Sweden. I made some pictures for later.
Can you tell us something about ultras scene in Argentina?
Well, I think that the passion in Argentina is the same here for me. For me, the passion of football is the same in all countries, but we have a different style, just this. The people in Argentina is really, really strong. They love football. When you are in the stadium in Argentina, you can scream. Your personality change in this moment. It's really special for me. Argentina have a really good group. I am Boca fans. I like La Doce, but I think that Argentina have a really good group. In Argentina, the people sing all the time. Not just the ultras, if you know all people in the stadium sing. For me, it's really, really good. I start to drawing for this reason. When I start to see the people in the stadium, for me, really strong. I say I have shared it in the paper. I have made this on paper. For me, it's very special. We